What is going on, guys? It is Hakiii here, coming at you with a brand new video, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the best free fonts to use for your thumbnails. Quickly, before this video does start, I just want to ask you guys if you can hit that subscribe button, because we are super close to 300 subscribers, and it would mean a lot. But without further ado, let's get into this video. So the first font we have here is Nexa Bold. This font looks absolutely amazing, just for the fact that it looks so clean. And it stands out compared to a lot of other fonts, and personally I use it a lot in my thumbnails, and I know a lot of other tutorial channels use it for their thumbnails a lot, just for the fact that it looks really good. And this font can be used for so many different genres. It could be used for tutorial videos, vlogs, gaming videos, and much more. But overall, this is a great font to use, and I would really recommend it. Here for the second font, we have the Babis new font, and this font just looks so neat, and it has its own style, and I really like it. And I know some vlogging channels use it, but not that many, and I did use it for some of my videos back then, so if I wanted to switch it up a little bit, I would probably use this font. Overall, this is a really solid font. So here for the third font, we have the Olympic branding font, and this font just looks really professional, and it's a really unique font. You're gonna stick out. It's not a very common font, so if you use it, you're gonna stick out a lot more compared to the other people, because I think this is a really eye-catching font. And this is a really good font to use for your logo and banner, because it's kind of like a signature font, and it just looks really good in my opinion. Here for the fourth font, we have the Bold font, and yes, that's the name of the font, the Bold font, and this font is obviously bold, and it's used for a lot of gaming videos like GTA 5 funny moments and Call of Duty trolling videos, and it doesn't look professional, which in this case is not a bad thing, because it's not meant to look professional, because it's more of a fun looking font, and it just catches the viewer's eyes in that way. But overall, this is a really good font to use for gaming videos. Here for the fifth and final font, we have the Primetime font, and this font does look a bit similar to the last font, but it does have a bit of a different style, and it works well with tutorial videos, pranking videos, and gaming videos as well. And just like the last font, it's meant to look like a more fun font. It's not meant to look professional. It's just meant to grab the viewer's eyes in that way. Overall, this is a good font to use though. Also, I will be linking all these fonts down below in the description so you guys could use them for yourself. But that is pretty much it for this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like, share this video with your friends, and of course subscribe if you haven't already, because, well, I don't know why you wouldn't be. But anyways, my name's Hakiii.
Peace.